Have it right there. You're not going anywhere.
What are bounty hunters doing here, especially at a time like this?
Either way, you're all coming for us. Dead or alive.
What? You didn't say we were gonna kill him.
Shut up! Bonda! Shoot that one!
Wait a minute. Is that Ponda? Ponda, what are you doing here, and why are you with them?
I just...
Don't do this, Ponda. Don't forget, we were the ones who helped you not too long ago. What are they talking about, Ponda?
Shoot that one! Shoot him!
Everyone stop!
What the heck?
Listen to me. I know that the Empire is going to make us all rich men, but is it worth it? Think about it. If we kill them, the Empire will win. And then who knows what they will do to us? We may never be able to make our own choices. The Empire will place new laws and make us their prisoners without us even knowing.
You're a traitor! Duck! Shoot Bonda and the clowns!
No one will be free. Even all of us who did everything for them. The Empire betrayed all of you the second you accepted the job, just like they betrayed me. But these clones, they've helped me get my life back. And they could do the same for you. But only if you put down your guns and walk away now.
What are you all waiting for? Kill them now!
Please, Doc. Don't make the same mistake twice.
This ain't worth it.
Where are you all going? Come back. We need to finish the job.
I'd rather take my chances with Jabba than the Empire. And Boba was right. You are nothing but a thick-skulled lizard freak.
You will all regret this.
Thanks, Doc.
No problem, man. What say we head back to Tatooine? And thank you, Ponda. It's really nice to know that there are still good people like you in this galaxy. Thanks for doing this.
Just returning the favor, Rex. See you around.
Wow, that Ponda's really something. I hope we see him again sometime.
Well, everything seems to be okay up here. Oh no, Star Destroyers. Rex, are you there? This is Old Paul calling. Are you there? Come on, Rex. Star Destroyers are entering in the Naboo system. Rex, can you hear me? Blast! The Imperials are jamming my comlink.
The Imperials must have sent those bounty hunters after us, and soon they may discover that they failed their mission. Which means we might not have a lot of time left, because if I know Vader, he will stop at nothing until he gets what he wants.
What are you suggesting, Captain? Should we evacuate the city?
That may be the best solution, since we don't know if Vader's on his way here or not.
Sir, you might want to see this.
What is it, Jesse? Is something wrong? Oh no. Star Destroyers. The Empire's already here. Quick, Cody! We need to call the rebels about this. The Empire will probably try to jam our signals, but we'll do whatever it takes to contact the rebels.
This is Commander Cody calling from Naboo. We are under attack by Imperial Star Destroyers. We are outnumbered and outgunned. Please send reinforcements as soon as you can. Cody out.
Come on, R2.
We don't have a whole lot of time. We will need you and anyone else in the palace to evacuate immediately. And we will do everything we can to stop the Imperials.
Be careful, troopers.
Alright, Your Highness. It's about time we get you out of here safely. Are you sure you guys can handle this?
Don't worry. We will do everything in our power to make sure that they do not take over this planet. Hey Rex, stormtroopers are starting to enter the palace. Alright then, get the rest of the troops ready. troops have already entered the palace. But no matter what happens, we do not let them take control over this palace. Alright, it sounds like they're heading towards the door. Hold your positions. Steady. Steady.
Too many of them. Don't think we'll be able to hold them off.
We can't give up, Cody. The Queen is depending on us.
Well, hello again, Rex. It is so good to see you again.
Vader.
After all these years, you still choose to fight with the Republic. Well, now your failure is complete.
I don't think so, Vader.
What happened?
Are you alright, Rex?
Yeah, I'm fine. But what are you doing here, Luke?
When I heard the news, I came here as soon as I could.
Well, I'm really glad that you did, because it seems like we're going to need all the help we can get if we are to win this battle against the Empire.
I'm afraid you are already too late. For within the hour, this entire planet will become Imperial property.
You take care of the stormtroopers, I'll deal with Vader.
Alright then, good luck to you, Luke. Oh no! Sparky! Are you alright? Hey Cody, I'm gonna need some help over here. I'd love to help out, Rex, but it looks like a few of us are a little busy right now. Just give me a sec.
So, we meet again, Luke. You seem much different since we last met, but I'm afraid now I must destroy you once and for all.
We'll see about that.
Take this, Imperial scum!
That should be the last of them. I better go help Luke.
Impressive. You've grown quite strong, Luke. But as a master of the Sith, I am more powerful than any other Jedi, including you.
Yes, but there's only one problem. You're not the real one.
Luke, what did you do? You just killed your father!
Don't worry, it's not what you think.
What?
What the heck?
Did he say what I think he said? But Luke, that was your father you just stabbed.
It's just the droid.
The droid's his father?
No. Vader is my father.
Wait. Vader, your father?
Yes, it's hard to believe, but it's the truth. So, Vader actually had a son?
Holy crap, that's scary.
But why would he send a droid of himself here?
I don't know. There must be something he's hiding.
I'm afraid our mission has failed, Lord Vader, and the entire Rebel fleet is on its way here.
Abort the mission. We must head back to Coruscant immediately.
But sir, what about the supplies we came here for?
We'll have to worry about that later, because now I am much more eager to having Luke Skywalker my new apprentice now.